Oh, wait. No? Find the box to unlock. That rhymes.
When you force deep underground, well, you see things from the bottom up. And down at the bottom of the city, I saw a fire burning. The fire's got heat aplenty, but it ain't got no mouth. Daisy. Now she got herself a mouth big enough for all the fires in Columbia.
Okay, I'm backing up. I'm backing up. Calm down. Calm down, man. Man, this guy's got some issues. This lockpick. I think it's about time we head on. Storm, killing with double kiss, shock jock, your burning bronco causes effect to chain nearby enemies.
Booker, there's the impound.
We're gonna have to get through an army to get those tools.
Hear tell that the gunsmith was making weapons for the Vox. We squashed that gunsmith like a bug and took his tools.
Oh, there's a guy all the way over there. Headshot. What is that? Oh, those are turrets. Those are missile turrets, specifically. Okay, yeah, that's not gonna do much.
Elizabeth.
Okay.
Traps around the lines up here. Idea was to bleed one of your couriers till he gave you up. Set the course. You're using kids now. Now I got this. tiny engine. Eyeballing me. Trying to take his leg off. Damn thing's just lying here between us. I sure wish he'd cry or something.
Wow, that's what I need right there.
Ammo, take it.
Open it.
There you go.
Picked.
Let me see. It's done.
There we go. What else we got? Oh, Peter. That's actually pretty good, but... Well. Anything over here? No? Guess that's fair.
Gun him down!
You bet!
Do it.
Okay.
Let's get another shield.
Feel better already.
There's the job, and there's life. They pay me to hate the goddamn Vox, and I take their money, but what's the harm of having a drink with Fitzroy's people? Face to face at the graveyard shift, why, they're just folk. Well, I guess I fell into the goddamn bottle because I stumbled back without the evidence locker key. If Schmidt finds out, well, there'll be hell to pay.
Is there anything? What's in there? Oh yeah, that's worth it.
Can you unlock this?
I can do that. All yours.
I don't know. I'll just take it. What should I upgrade? Salts? I don't know. Health. It's good health. We should be ready to go now.
Now we just have to get them back to the Vox, and then we get our airship.
How do we get those back? Oh, well.
Think you can pick this?
I'll give it a whirl. There you go. Who are we really helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people here.
Sure.
Okay.
we sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop. God, we didn't think this all the way through. What is that?
It looks like a tear. To another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
Well, if the tools aren't in there, then...
Then they must be
back at the shop.
Booker, if we go into this Terra, I don't think there's any turning back. Are you sure you want to go now?
Is that it?
Well, that did something.
Come on, let's head back to the gunsmith and
what gun is this?
I aim to be on that airship and well shut of this place for a while.
I approve of this gun.
Get their weapons. There's going to be a revolution just like Les Miserables. These people are going to have better lives.
Yeah.
I completely approve of this gun I'm holding. Well, we're going up.
At the beginning of a fire. For the first flame, you see them possums and squirrels running through the trees. They know what's coming. But the fat bears with their bellies full of honey, well, you can't hardly wake them up from their comfortable hibernation. We're going to Emporium, and then we gonna see what it takes to rouse them from their slumber.
Daisy's moved these people. Things can change, Booker, and we can be a part of it.
I don't want to be a part of it. Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
Wait, what gun is this again? Okay, it's, wait, is that landmine? Yeah, these are... look like... I don't know, they're mines. Out of the impound and back to the bullyard. And of course we're already here.
That'll do. hero of the Vox!
I found some money. Want it?
What are you talking about?
Look at that poster. In this world, you're a hero.
I remember I led the Vox. Slate and I burned down the Hall of Heroes.
Booker. Your nose.
Hard to think of. Two memories in the same
Booker,
place.
Booker, come back to me. We're going to find Daisy Fitzroy.
And we're getting out of here on the first lady. Let's go.
If my nose is bleeding, that means I died at some point.
Down to it. The only difference between Comstock and Fitzroy is how you spell the name.
What is this? I am interested. Ooh, what to do?
Press to lunge at enemies, delivering a tornado blow. Hold and release to build up a more devastating tornado blow.
It says pick up something. Oh, pick up shotgun. Really? That jump took out my shield? Wait, are there any changes over here? Oh, is that door open? Might be a change. Oh, there is a... Wait, that might... No, that might have always been open. Oh, no. Clip. Health, nothing. Carbine, volley, that should be fine on ammo. Oh, wait, got a pull switch.
Well, guess we did it. I don't know if I brought us to a world where the Vox had weapons.
Factory and get our airship.
Looks like I got a friend.
This isn't our responsibility, none of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive, or did I create it? I told you I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment. I got my wish.
I wish to speak plainly to you. When you look at yourself, you see some person, yes? A human being.
Oh gosh, they're cutting through.
But do you know what Fink sees? He sees livestock. He sees the nag that pulls his plow. The monkey that shovels his comb. He feeds you hay. He feeds you hay. If he could bed you down in straw, he'd bed you down in straw. And when you're all...